shed their blood for your sins and mine. The Bible says how that Christ died for our sins, according to the scriptures, and that he was buried, and that he rose again the third day, according to the scriptures. That's the gospel, the good tidings, how that God's only begotten Son took your sins in his own body on the tree and rose again the third day, so that sinners might be reconciled back to God through that shed blood. There is no remedy for your sin but the blood of Jesus Christ, the Lamb of God, which taketh away the sin of the world. How about it, folks? Save tonight the Bible way, or trusting some other way. There is a way which seemeth right unto a man, but the end thereof are the ways of death. But Jesus saith unto him in John 14:6, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but through me. God gave sinners one way to be saved, a simple way, by grace through faith in the shed blood of his Son, the Lord Jesus Christ.